we knew everyone was tough, so when we came out, we just kind of, you know, had to toughen up. A lot of people broke us off, that's definitely not the case. I think we sold out a lot tonight, so, you know, we just got mentally focused, ready, you know, played with a lot of tough people like Connor. Connor's always tough, you know, so he just got ready for him. It was a good game.
Zach, over 20 points tonight. Kind of describe your night, how you felt out there.
Well, I mean, I was just steady the whole game, not looking just to score myself, but get everyone involved. Doesn't matter who's scoring, really.